233 new positive cases were reported in Goa on 29th October. According to health bulletin issued by Directorate of Health Services on 29th October, 194 people recovered in last 24 hours. 5 new deaths reported. Total confirmed cases in the states are 43,201. Total active cases in the state stands at 2,436. Total recovered cases stands at 40,168. Total 597 deaths are reported till 29th October. Goa's recovery rate is 92.97%. Total samples tested till 29th October are 2,97,075. Breakup of total 2,436 active positive cases are as follows. North Goa, Community Health Center, CSC Picholim 77, CSC Sakre 86, CSC Pernam 55, CSC Valpai 48, Urban Health Center, USC Mapsa 98, USC Panji 116, Primary Health Center, PSC Aldona 40, PSC Betki 34, PSC Kandolim 110, PSC Kansarvarnam 12, PSC Kolwai 120, PSC Kollem 96, PSC Chimbal 128, PSC Shivolim 95, PSC Porvorim 131, PSC Mayim 19, Travelers by Road Flight Train 1. South Goa, Community Health Center, CSC Kurchurim 40, CSC Kankona 63, Urban Health Center, USC Markov 218, USC Vasco 117, Primary Health Center, PSC Bali 41, PSC Kansaulim 41, PSC Chinchinim 34, PSC Kortalim 94, PSC Kurtorim 81, PSC Lutolim 45, PSC Marsayam 43, PSC Kapam 55, PSC Sangam 33, PSC Shurara 29, PSC Tharbandara 39, PSC Ponda 154, PSC Navilim 43. Bed capacity in COVID care center as on 29th October are as follows. District North, total capacity 469, current vacancy 374. District South, total capacity 692, current vacancy 599. Subscribe to Goa First News and Entertainment channel and click on the bell icon and never miss any update.